transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like. As administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in that capacity, I must keep the road to Sanctuary closed for now. Baron Flint's tribe and that infernal contraption of theirs are out on the salt flats, and I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Listen to this, mud dwellers. Skipping all the details that would confuse the lot of you, I have concluded that the vault is more than likely genuine. In addition to that fact, which has probably burned a hole in your brain, the vault can only be opened once every 2 centuries, and that time is about to arrive.